So yeah, but yeah, so as I mentioned, whatever I see here, I'm sorry, menu, whatever is here, you guys see is what I see. Put question, I said, why would I fucking do that? I just have it combined, so it's easier. It's way too much trouble, it's all over the place. I tried that before, it looks stupid. I just literally have like two boxes of chat right there and just like blocked the view. So no one's chatting, I just like to try to empty the space. Pretty though. This world is called, I can't understand. I can't understand it. Yeah, we've been to some of these worlds, I think. Oh god. That was a lot lower than I thought of it. I walked and smacked my head on the scene. I'm like, oh, bang! Not far, though. Wait, is this like a floating island? I see the background moving. Why is the background rotating? Oh god, I just fell. Water is very still. That is a very still water, by the way. Contaminated. That's a very, very still water. Hang on. Interesting. Something. Same fire is bigger to produce on a wall. Oh. So I'm a flower? Is that what it is? Plant is sticking out of the ground like this? But yeah, let's do, I believe it's a Chief song. Brian McKnight, Marry Your Daughter.
Sir, I'm a bit nervous about being here today. Still not real sure what I'm going to say. So bear with me, please, if I take up too much of your time. You see, in this box is a ring for your oldest. She's my everything, and all that I know is it would be such a relief if I knew that we were on the same side. 'Cause very soon I'm hoping that I can marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life, and give her the best of me till the day that I die. Yeah, I'm gonna marry a princess and make her my queen. She'll be the most beautiful bride when she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father, on the day that I marry your daughter. She's been here every step since the day that we met.
I'm scared to death to think of what would happen if she ever left.
So don't you ever worry about me ever treating her bad. I've got most of my best done so far.
So bring on the better ones.
And till death do us part, there's no doubt in my mind. It's time, I'm ready to start. I swear to you with all of my heart, I'm gonna marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life, and give her the best of me till the day that I die. Yeah, I'm gonna marry your princess and make her my queen. She'll be the most beautiful bride that I've ever seen. I can't wait to smile as she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father, on the day that I marry your daughter. The first time I saw her, I swear I knew that I'd say I do. I'm gonna marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life, and give her the best of me till the day that I die. I'm gonna marry a princess and make her my queen. She'll be the most beautiful bride that I've ever seen. I can't wait to smile as she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father, on the day that I marry your daughter.
Yeah, The ending felt so abrupt. Oh, guys! Oh, shit! Jeez, Yeah, it's so pretty.